Why, bro? Why? Oh my God. Let's just say, oh my gosh. I can't. The closer we get to the fish, it stinks. Imagine it comes to life. Imagine one just jumps. Wah! Oh, this, bro, these look mean. No, this is like my leg from SpongeBob.
You know I used to cry when I used to see these when I was younger?
I'm telling you, not all of these are dead. I feel like some of these are not dead and they're just gonna jump out at us. Oh my God, squid, squid, squid. These m****s will claw you at any second. Guys, so a lot of people told us to do lobster. And honestly, the reason I didn't want to do it is because the lobsters are alive. So I didn't want to harm any live animals. I know a lot of people said snakes, lobsters, you know, crabs, but I don't want to put live animals in there, put them in danger, because I think that's messed up.
So are these sharks? Do they sell sharks here?
Bro, this is not going to be good, bro. This is not going to be good. Go, go.
Does it move?
It doesn't move. I think he wants to grab them.
No. Oh my God.
Kiss him, kiss him. Dennis and the fish sitting in the tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
He's biting my hand.
Hey, so you see all like the little fish, the little cute ones?
Yeah. Really bring them in for one.
We're not normal. We're crazy. So we're gonna skip past the little fish and let's head over to the big ones. Yeah?
Yeah, I'm down.
Anything for the Brawl Squad. All right, guys. So we already paid for the fish. We're walking out. Dennis's car is right there. But what did I say earlier in this video? We're crazy. We're not normal, right? And we'll do anything for the Brawl Squad. Guys, we are walking back in here. Let's just say, do you guys know who Squidward is? Okay, that's all I'm gonna say right now. This video is gonna be lit, guys. Drop a like already, because you already know it's gonna go down in this video.
I'm not going to
eat. Why, it's cold?
It's freaking freezing.
But you match with the dunk tank. You match.
You see this?
Yep.
That's gonna be you.
Okay.
And you see this?
Yep.
This is gonna be me. Then boom.
I'm crying. You don't understand. I'm crying right now.
Stop.
You don't understand. You don't understand. The reason we're setting all this up on the table is because we invited Jackie to come do this video with us. And you know, she's like, oh, a dunk tank? That sounds fun. We sent her a picture of that. Just the dunk tank. And so Jackie's on her way. What Jackie doesn't know is that when she walks into this backyard, guys, let's just say I'm done talking. When Jackie walks through those doors, we will film her reaction for you guys.
I swear, this is the type of stuff that comes back to life.
Imagine once you throw them in the water, they start. God. Hey, what do you think Jackie's reaction is gonna be? Brandon, I am not doing that. You're crazy. I should have known it wasn't just gonna be a dunk tank. I know you, Brandon. I am not doing that, Brandon. No way. Bro, I'm sorry. This is...
What's up, everyone? It's me.
Jackie, glad you made it. The day's starting off good. You know, you got your coffee.
Yeah. Why do you have this weird smile on your face like the clown it?
Okay, please close your eyes, Jackie. I trust you. Jackie, please don't look. I'm guiding you where to walk. Please. The camera is pointing at your face, so if you open your eyes, you're getting exposed in front of 3 million subscribers.
Okay, wait.
Keep walking. Don't open yet. We're almost there. Don't open.
I feel someone licking me.
No. Oh, that's Booker by your feet, actually. Oh. Okay. Ready, set, open.
Brandon, no. There's no way I'm doing that. What is
you like
that?
Squid? That's squid.
You know Squidward?
Like, why are you putting me with a bunch of fish?
No, we don't know. We're gonna spin a wheel.
This is a squid? I'm never eating sushi. You always brag about the fact that you used to play baseball when you were in like kindergarten.
Oh, God. This was up so that we don't get hit in the face. But we decided better content for you guys, better angles. We want you to see our face. We want you to see how much fear we are in. So we decided.
Who's we?
So please, anyone throwing the baseball, you don't even have to have perfect aim. Just please don't miss from here all the way to here and hit someone in the head. Please. That's all I ask.
If I hit you in the head, it's all perfect. So.
I don't trust Jackie. Jackie throws like this. Okay, you want me to throw it straight, Brandon?
First of all, you dick.
Ah, we're worried about her hitting us in the face or you.
Yeah.
Oh!
Mister, I play baseball.
I swear.
So since I'm not a baseball player, I'm more of a basketball player. You guys could use those, and then I brought my own. I brought my own one, Jackie.
No, that's gonna be mine.
It's like a spin the wheel app. Are you guys ready?
I don't know.
Nasty dunk tank on three.
You didn't say three. How are we gonna know?
Because no one put their hands in.
Oh,
okay.
Nasty dunk tank on three. One, two, three. Nasty dunk tank. So the way we decide who's gonna go first, we are also gonna spin the wheel. We have Brandon, Dennis, and Jackie. Spin, this is who goes first.
Oh, I swear it's gonna be me.
No. No!
You got Dennis!
Oh, that's who's throwing first.
Dennis, get out of here.
What?
Get out of here.
No, that's how-
Cut it out. There are four options. Squid, fish, ice.
If I go first, you're gonna regret it the whole game.
No. Hey, fish!
Dennis,
come on, no, come on. Amanda.
What did I do? We spun the wheel. We each get two.
Yeah, two.
We each get two. Booker's scared, he doesn't want to get dunked.
He
don't.
Knows.
Take the hose out. Take the hose out.
Girls, come out.
Squid, ice, fish, pass. Dennis, whenever you're ready, spin that wheel.
I like to thank my mom, my dad, my brother, my sister.
Fish, 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 or squid. Dennis, do you have the worst luck?
Dennis says there's plenty of fish in the sea all the time, so now here they are.
Okay, there's plenty of fish in the tank.
Stop. Come on.
Dennis is lucky to go first because he is only going to get dunked with the fish. After Dennis gets off, we're not taking the fish out. So the second person has to get dunked with fish and whatever they spin. And then the third person, the last one, has to get dunked with everything. Fish, squid, and ice. Jackie, do you realize that the fish are gonna come back to life once they touch the water? I don't know, that's what I'm thinking. I'm imagining they're all gonna start swimming.
This is wobbling, bro. How do you sit on it? How am I supposed to sit, I swear? How am I supposed to sit?
Hey, imagine without the ice. Yeah, imagine without the ice, it's already freezing.
I can see everyone. Hey, how are you doing? I'm doing dunk tank.
Have you heard of Clayton Kershaw? People compare me to him.
I'm right.
All right, Dennis, I'm giving you a choice.
I swear.
You want, what do you want dropped in first? The catfish, the tilapia, what do you want?
Don't put the fish in here. Don't put it in here. Don't put it in here.
Give me a kiss, Jackie.
Ew, Brennan.
Don't drop it. It hits me.
Okay.
This one looks like Brandon.
Brandon, don't drop it. It's gonna splash me.
I'm not dropping it. It's floating. That one's floating.
I pray to the Lord Jesus Christ you guys don't get me. Brandon, it smells like fish.
Oh, really? I thought it would smell like flowers.
Yeah.
Oh.
Don't do it.
Okay, guys, here are the biggest ones, the catfish. Hey, Dennis, these ones have mustache, bro. Imagine if Nev from MTV Catfish pops out. Hey, at least you got one floating with you, bro.
Yeah, it makes everything better when I land on him. That makes everything so much better. They're floating.
You better hope that basketball is the only sport that I'm good at. Because if I have any baseball in me, Booker is not having it. He's like, good luck to you guys. Yeah, I'm going to watch from a distance. He's not even in the wet zone.
This is scary. This is my life for you, man.
Hey, we only get two, right?
Yeah.
All right.
No, Brandon, that's out! Woo! Don't joke.
Woo! Dennis is holding on to dear life.
I know how to juggle.
I swear on my life, you're gonna get this.
Okay, let's go.
Okay,
three,
go.
Two, one.
Should I look at it?
Wait, that's bullshit. I didn't want to re-throw.
I didn't fall.
I'm cramping.
I swear I'm cramping. What'd you hit?
I hit him. This shit is whack. Hit him.
That literally was right, it was on it.
Just press it.
Look at you.
That's not. Press it. Go.
Wait, what?
Are you serious?
Just press it.
What a kind man.
I could smell the fish from all the way here. Like, that smells like shit.
I don't know if Dennis farted or if it's shut just up. The fish. Okay, you want me to hit it?
No, actually.
Why?
Don't hit it. I'll just go in, I swear.
You'll jump in?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, bingo! Oh.
This is nasty.
Dennis, you did not just
Okay, guys, so Dennis got his turn over with. Jackie, next is me or you. I'm nervous, Jackie. I'm not gonna lie. Spin the wheel. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Me?
Yes.
Actually, that's fine because then that means you're last. So you're gonna go whatever.
No, Jackie. I'm offering you a trade. I will go second if you accept it and you can go last. It's up to you.
No.
Okay, Jackie, let's see if you are gonna be dumping squid with those fish or if you're gonna be dumping bags of ice. Ice.
No, I knew it. The things I don't like, I hate cold.
So you'd rather have Squidward?
Yeah, I mean, no, I wouldn't.
Hey, one of them's open. Be careful, that one's open.
Oh, we got a lot more bags, guys. Oh, don't worry. Hopefully the fish like cold water.
Oh.
It's so cold.
Booker doesn't want Jackie up there. Guys, look how much ice we are about to pour in. We have so many bags. I feel so bad for Jackie. But now I'm going last. So I get fish, ice, and squid. Look at Booker. Look at him. Guys, he's trying to save Jackie.
Okay,
you want Jackie?
I'm scared.
I feel bad, I swear. A lot of people might not believe me. You know, ex-girlfriend, oh, Brandon, you probably want to dunk her. I feel bad. But, Jackie, we got to do this for the Brawat Squad. So, okay, Jackie, here goes nothing.
Oh.
I'm scared.
Bro, the shit's dunk tank people charge me like $200 or $300. All right, guys, so Dennis is gonna try it. Let's see if it even works. Okay, you just suck, Dennis.
Wait, try throwing it from here, but close.
Your eyelashes came off.
Hey everyone, don't worry. I just f***ing swam with fish that are dead.
And ice. How you feel?
How do I look? That's how I feel. If I look like shit, that's what I feel.
I don't want to say it, but you're next.
You get inside.
And you got squid, baby.
No, not the squid. Not the squid.
You look like Squidward.
I look like Squidward. My nose is long. It's not. Squidward's is fat. Mine is just long. It's big, but it's long. It's not fat. You guys want the squid in there? That's fine.
No, you're not putting it.
I'll put it.
No, you're sitting while we put it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah. What a big difference.
I want you to look at it. Oh, he's so brave and tough. Okay. I would leave a shirt on. Imagine them touching you.
I don't care. How about that?
Okay.
Your turn. By the way, you guys, the water is freezing cold.
Let's see how cute it's gonna be when Booker wants to save me when I'm up there. Oh, I don't have goggles. I want to swim with the.
Yeah.
I want to go snorkeling with the squid.
Brandon,
just throwing this out there. I don't know how to swim, guys.
Brandon's throwing all that ish out there until he has to go in, huh?
The water is freezing.
freezing.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, your whole body will know how it feels in a little.
Guys, I'm taking an Instagram picture right now. I'm trying to smile, but all the pictures are coming out like this.
Come on, smile.
The things I do for an Instagram picture, you guys gotta go follow, like this picture.
Hey, do a little mean mug.
Nice, these ones ultra flow.
Two Squidwards. Actually, three with you, but.
No, yo, this isn't right. This isn't right. Squidward.
Oh my god.
Hey. Wah, wah, wah. Beat that little baby. This isn't good. This just isn't good. How's that for a change? This isn't good. Can I just say, Dennis, Jackie, I haven't seen these smiles on your guys' faces in the longest time. But now that I'm up here with hey squid, hey fish, oh, hey ice, now you guys are smiling and laughing.
Yeah. I don't know what to say about that one.
I know what to say, you're going in there.
Dunk me, I don't care. Dunk me. I want to get dunked. You're weak. You're weak.
I'm weak.
You're weak. You have no chance, you're weak.
You remember earlier what you were saying to me?
Yeah, you're weak, I'll say it again. You can't throw. Yeah. Dennis, I'm just joking, I love you so much.
Yeah.
I love you so much.
No, that was literally right on it. That was right on it. You're lucky.
So I'm closing my nose so that I don't smell the squid when I fall in, but my whole hand smells like squid.
Uh-huh. You ready to swim with the squid?
Yup. Oh my
Dennis!
God. Hey! You wanna come punch it? You might as well. So cool.
No.
I'm not worried about you two. Okay. I'm not worried about you guys.
No, I get one more.
Go ahead, get one more. Go. Oh.
That was so clutch.
Bro, it all went in my nose because I didn't know you were going to hit it, so I wasn't covering my nose.
That scared me. Look. Oh. Man, you smell.
You cheater. Bro, I stepped on something. I don't know if it was the squid or the fish. I hit Dennis. I hit you. And you had to freaking punch me in.
Listen, guys. It's never a fair game between me and Brennan, so.
Dumping it. I think I stepped on that squid over there in the back. Jackie. What you don't understand is that, okay, you know how you punched it? So I didn't expect to go in. Mm-hmm. My mouth was open and my nose wasn't plugged. So when I went in, the whole squid smell and the taste and all the fish, it went up my nostrils. So now every time I go like this, I smell it.
So what do you think was gonna happen when I did that? Boom.
Okay. You told me, oh, I'm gonna get one more throw. So I thought you went down to get the ball so you could throw it again. Little did I know, I'm sure right now we smell like the ocean. We smell nasty right now. Wait.
What?
Are you lying?
Lying about what?
I don't know, something just smells fishy around me. Anyways, guys. Oh, you didn't think it was funny? All right, guys, that is gonna close out today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. We tried thinking outside the box, we tried doing something different. So please drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Jackie, thank you for participating. Dennis, thank you for participating. Brandon, thank you for being cheated by these two.
No, but you thought of the idea, so you.
Yeah, I thought of the idea where you take your elbow and your arm, you pull it back and you throw the ball. Not that you punch, whatever.
I'm not good at these games.
Whatever.
Bye, guys.
I love you all. And I'm out. Peace. Yeah, I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.